Hayes, who just arrived to Bracella Maya Riviera. So there's several Bracella Hotel. This one is adults only, and if you have access to this one, you can pretty much go into any hotels. So instead of having a card, the bracelet now is also your key access, makes it pretty convenient. So let's go check this room out. Very modern. This place is pretty new. I was told it's about a year since they opened, specifically this one. So very modern style, clean. So far we have that's a shower there. I think several hotels that we have seen have that like the classic old style. So it's nice how modern this one is in comparison to several others that we have been to. This bed is huge. I love it. They said king, but man, this thing looks even bigger than king. We will let you know once we try the pillows out, because we're all about comfortable pillows. So also the nice thing is that there's USB chargers to charge your phone. Again, older hotels don't have that, so that's pretty cool. Got yourself a nice sofa, big mirror, makeup area, got a coffee machine here. Also a mini fridge, stuffed with drinks. This is an all-inclusive hotel. And of course, let's go check out this patio. So this is 5 stories and we are on the 5th floor. So out here, we got very own jacuzzi tub. And I love how this is clear. Another modern touch. Very pretty. Especially you with you like this. So here we have a view of the ocean, the pool. Now this room, you did have to pay additional as the standard room faces the other side. The ocean view does cost an additional, but we thought it would be worth it. And I really think it is. Loving the view. So now we're hungry and we're gonna let you know about the food.